That's what I figured.
Right on quarter?
Right on quarter.
Okay, who's taking it, Bill? There's mine. Oh, wait, it didn't stay.
Hang it right there.
That's fine.
Mine doesn't stay working with my left hand there, now it does.
Here's another one for me.
You can change them if you want.
Okay, stay there and I'll take the snapshot.
You what?
This is Harry Moore. He's my mother's cousin. We had him come over tonight for dinner and help us decorate our Christmas tree. He's been enjoying listening to our music with the headphones on. He has a hearing problem. He's able to hear a lot better tonight. There's my husband. All you can see is a shirt.
Billy, 1981.
What'd you put up there, Bill?
Are you reading ready? Is this a little slip?
I am. No, I'm backing you up.
I got that.
Send a booby trap for you.
Here's my mom. This is her 79th Christmas. She's going to be having a knee replacement December 16th.
Has a shipper usually?
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Are you taking a picture of me?
I sure am.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, it's about Jackie's turn now, I think.
I'm reading this article, Bill, at work.
Uh-huh.
And
Bill's trying to find his favorite one.
4-year-old was going to be in a Christmas place. And his mother heard him barking.
So far we have lights, garland, and probably about a half a dozen ornaments on the tree. We're going to take them for a ride out on Porter Road so that they can see all the beautiful lights that this one man puts in his yard. Bye for now, Bill.
Thank you.
dogs are having fun playing tug of war. Whiskers is losing her patience. Derek, don't go near Whiskers.
Thank you.
Don't peek! No, don't peek!
Don't peek, dear.
Don't peek! Don't peek!
Okay, don't peek. Open them up. That's yours.
What?
Santa Claus brought you a bike! Aw, are you happy, huh? Yeah, now you
want to
go sit down in that chair and we'll get you these.
Wow!
Well,
look at the bike, Derek.
Can you sit on it?
Here,
yeah.
He's too excited. Yeah. Go ahead, no, rip him open.
I'm going to stick you on your bike.
Okay. Okay, rip him open, buddy.
Whoa!
Oh,
whoa!
Must be. Must be.
What'd you get?
Anybody care if I claim this chair?
Look at all this is for you. Oh my God.
I can't show a baby!
You did? Let me see it. Wow. Where'd you get that? Superman?
Yes.
Is that Superman?
Yes. Batman? Batman? Here's a little Christmas.
Ooh, it's Christmas.
Yes, they're all yours. They're all yours. Did 1995. Santa Claus bring you what you wanted?
Batman?
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool.
Mom, look.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, look, everybody.
Whoa.
What'd you get, Bill?
Thank you, Mom.
Carbon monoxide detector.
Oh, there you go.
Do you have one of those?
Every house needs one.
Here, Bill, see where the books are.
Turn on the light for me.
Here, Jackie.
No fair to open presents that way, Pop.
You just rip them, huh?
Thank you.
Tear it open.
Keep going, Gary. Here, Jackie.
I guess it's yours that have it.
That's yours.
Oh, that's
yours right there.
Isn't that nice? I wondered if that was it, Billy.
Yeah, all your presents that you got over there.
That's nice.
Here, buddy.
I use that.
Why you nice. Wanted that Aladdin?
This is yours too.
You want it for you? You want it for me?
Can you hear some presents behind you?
Ah, paper route thermos, huh?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hey,
is this mine?
It's yours.
Something different to have, but.
What'd you get there, Grandma? What'd you get there?
Oh, some soap.
All right.
I use that a lot every day.
Good. You should be on a commercial advertising soap. What you got, Derek?
Wait till I open it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's the other one.
Isn't that yours?
Oh, what is a
world Tina, is Tina, yeah. Tina, make sure she opens the right one first. Where'd you get that from?
Yeah.
Is that from the?
There's a list of
is that from the Angels of Heaven?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, let's throw them up in the chair.
One of them, I think you can use on your bike, can't you?
Yeah. Chris,
listen, you can use one.
If you don't like
for
it,
your bike.
Just tell me and we'll take care of it. Okay.
Cool. What's the thing?
Frank put that all back in the box again after we once had it out.
This mine.
Yes, those are all yours.
Yeah. Hey.
Whoa.
My goodness, it's getting exciting here, isn't it?
Hey, did you use enough tape?
I know.
Squish it down.
What you got, Derek? M&M dispenser. Whoa.
Better bring in a big plastic bag for waste paper.
Is this mine?
It's yours.
I get all my presents.
Hey, what is that, Tina?
Are you ready?
Yeah. I mean, Chris. Say, who got your hat?
Me, Tina, and Derek.
You must have been good boys and girls this year.
Oh, hey, isn't that nice?
Wow.
Wow, what is that?
Walkie-talkies.
Oh, my.
Walkie-talkies.
Look at this.
Oh, you got a sleeveless jacket.
Walkie-talkies, Dad.
Isn't that nice?
And look at that.
Wow.
Is
this
that's yours, too.
Oh, hey,
store.
Isn't that nice?
I don't even know where half of these books came from.
Bill, do you know where there's a big plastic bag? Maybe you can put waste paper in it.
Yeah.
Oh, right, look.
There's no sense of getting it out yet.
The flash cards, the alphabet, and numbers, and flash cards, nice.
Look, Dad!
How do you like my
wow. I like them.
That's your present.
These from Gary and Tina.
Oh, hey, this is nice. Thank you.
Oh, Bill Jr.
Your favorite color, I love it.
Here, Gary.
I got it, Tina. I said I'm done the whole
yeah, you did.
Look, Dad.
How about this? Angela,
look.
Scott, David, Brendan, Derek.
Isn't it? Open it up.
Yeah. How come you didn't make one for the baby?
Because
you don't know if it's a girl or a boy yet.
Yeah, we weren't sure.
Did you know
and these are my presents?
Yeah, you got another one right there.
Did you get this in an art
and
craft show?
Is this my present?
I had a girl. I had
to
let her make it.
She told us the weather was beautiful, and then the East Coast got all wet.
What'd you get, Grandpa?
No, these are ours. These are yours.
I got a couple CDs from Gary and Tina.
Ooh.
Christmas album and Steve Campbell.
Is this ever pretty?
Where's the
other
book?
Wow.
Oh, thank you. Oh, this is so nice.
And turn it on, Grandma. It lights up.
Michael W. Smith.
Look what I got.
Spider-Man.
Dad!
What you got?
Spider-Man!
Are there several of those?
Hold it up so I can see.
Oh, things inside.
Wow.
Oh, here.
What are you going to do with that?
Play it.
What's the other one?
And he says, well, I got something for the women in the family, so I don't know what's the rest of them here.
Wow.
Okay, we got more to open here.
What you got there, Grandma? What you got there?
Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
A little decoration.
You know all those lights?
Oh, my.
Hey, Grandma, those lights light up.
I know it, and I can't find the switch.
Look what it is. It's a racetrack, just like Chance had at home.
Yeah,
it's an X-Men racetrack.
Oh, there's Dylan.
You push a button and they go.
How about that? There's Dylan.
There's Dylan in there.
That's pretty.
Here, you want to take that off your
Derek,
design the shirt, and he took it off.
What you got there?
Not here yet.
X-Men. Yeah.
Wow.
X-Men.
Mirror and a face.
Is there some more on the
face? You want to go over here and go through the rest of them?
There's some more.
Well, you're really piling up the bundle of stuff here.
Yes, he is. Okay.
I got another turtle.
You did. Here,
yeah.
Let's take this.
If they reach some of those
things. What are you done with Bella?
Wow.
Now I got two turtles on.
Cool.
Oh, Jesus.
Where's my other turtle?
Don't worry about it. You got more presents over here to open, honey.
Where's my other turtle?
Here,
that's just what I was thinking. It's about time for Jackie to open her gift.
Oh, there it is.
Bill, have you opened your gift yet for me?
No,
this is
mine.
This is mine.
I don't know what you're really talking about. Wow.
Okay.
Some years ago,
pretty
tuna.
There you go, Tina. Oh, good. Thank you.
Give me trouble!
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Thank you, you guys.
Wow!
Oh, we're in trouble now, aren't we?
What you got there, Grandpa?
Got a box of socks and looks like a shirt from Gary and Tina and Derek.
Ooh!
Do I have some more?
Let's see the shirt.
Wow, you guys, that's great.
Who's that from, Bill?
Lion shirt. Gary and Tina and Derek.
What do you have there?
Oh,
what is that?
Ooh.
Real wrist. I love it.
Oh, I like that.
Go Lions!
You know how to buy, Gary.
Yes.
You do
that.
Bill Long.
Jiggy?
Well, isn't that nice?
Derek, open this.
Oh, this has got a little
rough. Thanks, Kristen, Uncle Bill.
Good.
Welcome.
Open it up.
Are those lions haven't rolled over and died yet?
Not yet.
Gary?
What? Money.
Here's your Brendan with his present.
Years ago, you gave me a.
You're welcome. $10.
Hey, wait, no, that's not $1 here.
Oh, wow.
Are you kidding? This thing is a medium? Man, that's.
We thought it was mismarked.
I would say so.
Because I tried it on and I figured you could wear it.
It looks to me like
oh
it's
my
right.
Gosh, where'd you get that from? Is that from Grandma Farmer?
I thought maybe X Lars you were
Santa
Claus. I was hoping it would fit you.
Looks like
no, that was mine.
Thank you, Grandma Johnson.
Gary,
this is for you.
Thank you. Looks like to Tina.
That was for Gary. Tim, it probably said Tim.
Oh, I did that last year too, don't you?
That
was for.
What'd you do, Tina?
Open Tim's gift.
This?
Oh.
Oh, Grandma Johnson.
You got to rewrap.
Huh?
I just opened your present.
You did?
Yeah,
let's
yeah it says Grandma on it.
Open this, Mom.
Okay. Okay, we'll rewrap.
Okay.
Well, Well, I'm glad you saw what I was doing, Chris. Well, she needed some help anyway. This is nice because she needs some hand and body lotion. Mom, this stuff you can put on that little peach colored thing, sprinkle some on and wash. Wow. And you're in the shower.
Oh.
You got a bath.
It's a sleeping bag, see?
Oh.
You can sleep with that on your bed?
I hate to walk in front of the camera.
Is it nice?
What is that?
You read okay?
Can I read?
Yeah.
Yes.
I mean, because your one eye doesn't
I think so.
See too well, I guess.
If I had a wonderful day today, we love you. I knew that was the writing. Say,
who's my sputterbed?
What is it?
Spider-Man. Have you got a knife or?
Hey, you got one more pass for the game.
All right, camera hog. You're in the way, camera hog.
Yeah, I had already bought that when you said you got one.
Yeah.
But
thank you.
You've
been trying
to
help. Well, hey, there's two here.
They recommend that you have one on every level anyway.
Oh, okay.
And this one's got the readout on it. I don't know if you have those or those.
No.
But it'll tell you. It's by level.
Well, thank you then. Right there, that box. That big box right there.
You know what? When I got those.
Right here.
I just got them because they were all different colors.
Look at that. There's an angel on the front. That's yours too.